Hello, everybody. Today we're playing Mario Kart 64.
Yeah, and they actually added like actual real life cars in the game too. Oh, okay. It's just WASD.
He had to learn physics for this game.
Yeah. Oh, the drifting.
I don't like the drifting, man. These controls are so...
Why is it drifting like that? Oh, no. But let's see. Oh, there's a recover button. Interesting. Ooh, that was clean, though. Okay, reset. Here we go.
I tapped the D key! I didn't do anything!
Hey, you still made it. You're still far from that car. Oh, 999.
Stop it!
Okay, that's actually impressive. 999, how you can get that?
The mouse is still on screen. I can't remove it.
Ah, that sucks.
No!
Why is it? Oh my goodness. This car really likes donuts.
Maybe you would play better?
I don't know. This one looks pretty difficult. Or maybe, I don't know. But either way.
Do you think we scrap this episode?
I don't know, but I don't think
we're gonna be able to beat this first level.
Oh.
I've played every other one of his games. They're good. This one is like...
This one's like...
It does feel like you're driving on jelly. The title is correct.
It's literally Jelly Drift.
So this is what happens whenever you're drunk.
Exactly.
Have you seen the video where the guy is like driving his car drunk?
Yeah.
No. It's no laughing matter. He like crashes in a way where it's like his skull, well, his head is like kind of like cut in half.
Which one was this? This was like.
It's a video where the guy, he's like, it's in like Japan or something.
Oh.
And he's like, just like drunk and driving really fast, or just like racing or something.
Yeah.
And the car door just goes straight through his skull.
There was a similar situation, but without driving. So there was this guy in North Korea. He was so drunk that he decided that he'll probably just leave North Korea. And somehow he did, while being drunk.
It is hard to leave
Korea. Only that, like, the soldiers tried getting him even though he was drunk, and I don't get how they didn't get to do it.
Dude, you should just play. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do it.
Okay.
I don't play racing games for one. Like, I've played Mario Kart 64, but that's it.
That's understandable. Let's see, am I gonna play horrible or am I gonna play well? Let's find out. There you go. Yeah, so there is like the green car.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah,
you see? Like,
why is it
these controls
like that?
Are so weird?
Not this time. Okay.
Come on.
No.
You're clearly better at this.
I'm trying, but this drift is so horrible. No, I cannot let this green car win. No. No. Get back
here, you Goomba!
No, you cannot win! I am better!
Whoa,
I am stronger!
You win.
I'm better! I'm stronger! Woo! No way! Hey, let's go!
You did it. I couldn't have done that. We got the Friday Night Funkin' Forest.
You wanna try, or?
No.
Okay, I guess I'll give
you
a try.
You're gonna
be
the one playing this.
Alright, this one looks pretty nice, though. Clean.
Map looks nice.
I know.
He added like a banana. Like I think he made like a controller out of banana for this game.
Oh, okay. I'll take the shortcut. No worries.
Game is also loud as shit.
Is it? Oh yeah, it's probably loud.
I decreased the volume to like a minimum.
No! Stop that! What is wrong with you? I'm just gonna speed up. No, stop drifting! No, not off the cliff!
Yeah, the drift is just random!
Why do you drift? No!
Danny, I just have to say, this is your shittiest game yet.
Shut! The pain is real. Here we go. Stop drifting. Stop- Come on! Can I just hold on this guy for a while? Oh, nah. Stop. Oh my gosh, this drift is annoying! Oh wow, the sun rays though. There are no accidents except this road.
Happy accidents.
Oh, that was good. Oh, the tree's glitched. That's weird. Oh, is that it? Is that it?
No.
No. No. I fumbled it. I fumbled.
What?
It just. You just fucked.
I don't even know what happened. Why did it glitch like that? That's actually hilarious. I'm not even mad.
I like
just...
the tree that's also like partially underwater. Editor, go back and show that.
Yeah. Honestly, that glitch that happened with the recovery, that was just hilarious for me. I didn't even get mad. I was like, okay, I guess that's a thing. Yeah, there are definitely some few bugs that Danny doesn't really... Thank you for helping me, good sir. Woo! Okay. Drift?
I don't like the default gravity.
Okay, the drift was actually pretty helpful for that one. It's getting close. No. Okay. Please!
Drift.
Okay. Yes! 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 Let's go! Alright. Alright. No! Okay, I fumbled that. Hey, I'm driving here! Oh my gosh.
This genuinely feels like some kind of game you would find on, like, coolmathgames.com.
Honestly, it does feel like that.
Not in a good way.
Yeah. It's like one of the... How the heck did
Should we even bother with this game anymore?
I mean, so far I'm doing good on the game. It's just generally just me playing the whole game. How many maps are there total? Is there, like...
I mean...
Nope. Okay, nope. Ah! I'm gonna win. Okay. Alright, Shelly Trip, here we go! Woo! Ow! This trip is so horrible. Okay, doesn't matter, just keep driving. Oh gosh, not good. I just don't want to deal with this. Oh no. That's not good. I know I can make it, just give me a sec. Oh, come on! Slow down. I think that's a trick. Slow down. Don't go too fast, just slow down a bit. I got it. No problem. It's just a bit of snow. Oh, that's the end! Let's go! Woo! We made it. Pink pines. Alright. This looks nice. Yeah. Alright, the drift is a little bit of a problem. Generally, it's not good. But hey, we can do quite well if we can control it. See? Okay, so far... Ooh, I like this. This is nice. Oh, secret shortcut! Hey! Ha! I took the shortcut. Oh, no. Go, get up. Okay, go. There's a bridge. I'll take it!
Do a barrel roll!
That was a barrel roll, what the heck? Although, I do like the environment, though. It is quite nice. Just taking a turn. That is not good. Oh, no! Okay. Ooh, not good. Yes, I'll take it. I hear the car behind me. That's not good. No, come on! I can make it! Oh, come on! Woo! Yes! Woo! We did it! I'll take it! Alright, let's see what I can do. Okay, I think drifting might be the most important thing in this. Oh gosh, not good. Can you feel the pain? Oh, I see how you are! Bro! Ain't no way. Yeah, get stuck. Yeah, get freaking stuck. What the heck? We'll go this way! Oh my gosh! No way! That was sick! Nice! We got a skip. We got a skip. I'll take it. Pretty sure Danny did not intend for this to happen, but hey, I'm doing it. Feel the problems. Alright. That's the end! Yeah! Yeah! Let's go! I might do medium. I might do it, actually. Should I do it? I think I might do it. Alright, we did all the easy maps. So for each one, we did all of them pretty easily. So I think now it's time we're gonna move the difficulty to normal. And let's see how I can do. Now, let's try... I went backwards. Oh my god. Oh, I see how you are. Bit of a rough one, ain't it? I ain't taking that. I'm not taking that at can I do this? No way! Okay, I could have just done that instead. Okay, that's actually hilarious. Whoa! Chill! Hey, stop holding my back. Stop! No, how dare you? This is illegal, dude. You can't be doing this. You can't be doing this. Oh, no. Okay, go. Just doesn't matter. Keep going, Koma. No. No, stop. Okay. Oh gosh, no. Not again. No. No. Close to the water though. Jeez. I'm stuck. This guy right here, annoying. And you see that? I messed up. Oh gosh, not this again. Ha! You're stuck! And that makes me time to get closer to the end. Yes, sirree! I'm taking that victory. Just keep going fast, doesn't matter. I actually am getting the hang of it. The drift, oh my gosh. I'm actually becoming a master in drifting.
You are now drift certified.
Just make it. I know you can do it. You can do it! No! You messed up! Oh my god! Oh no, you fumbled it. He's right behind us! Oh my gosh, no. Stop this. Stop this instant. Because you know why? Because I'm gonna win! Let's go! Here we go. Okay, I see how it is. I was thinking of taking the shortcut, yeah. Nope. Oh gosh, are we gonna make it? Oh gosh, that's not good. Oh no. No, we're not gonna make it. No. What the heck was that? He's like so far right now. Like, I don't think I'm gonna be able to make it. Unless. No. Wait. Hold on. I have a better strategy. Oh, come on! This is the moment of truth.
Don't flip!
Oh, gosh. No, slow down. No, you bitch! Let's go down here. Oh my gosh, go. Go, what are you waiting for? No! Oh my god. Oh, I messed up so badly. I just don't even know, bro. What the heck was that? This area is annoying! Come on! Okay, we can do this. It just takes a bit of time to figure out. Okay, I'll take this! Yes! Yes, that's what I've been trying to do. All right, let's do this.
Hey,
Oh gosh, I saw that car. But I think we're gonna be good. We're gonna be fine. We're gonna be fine. Just calm down. Because you know why? We're at the end. It didn't matter. We did it. Woo! First try. Oh my gosh, we actually did it. First try. I think. I don't know. I'm too excited. But first try. And finally, the Akina downhill. And this is like the last one. And then after this, I'm completely done. If you guys want me to do hard mode on Jelly Drift, just let me know, you guys. And then I'll probably make a part 2 on this, trying to do difficulty mode on hard. Here we go. I messed that up. Not good. He's going really fast. No. Come on. Stop getting stuck. Oh my gosh. Oh, that is just brutal. All right, take the shortcut. Oh, recover. Ha! He's like legit really far away. Not unless I do this! Oh my gosh, get unstuck! What are you doing? It worked. It worked so perfectly until you got f***ing stuck. Like this. Oh no. Why? Why are you like this? Doing this. That was... It doesn't even matter. It doesn't even matter. We're too far behind. Okay, hold on for a sec. I'm not even mad. That's just impressive. How the... what do I even do? Stop drifting! Gosh! Oh my goodness. Okay, go. My boy, how did you get stuck on the side? Are you kidding me? This was more than 3 times it failed, but this time I'm on the side. Oh, there's a shortcut. No, there wasn't, because there was a damn tree out of the way. Okay, that helped me move forward, though. Alright, we'll drive this way. Woo! I didn't even know that was gonna work. Oh, did that mess up with your rhythm? I think it's time for me to shine. Okay, yes! We're so ahead. Oh my gosh, you're slowing down! Why are you doing that? Stop that! Okay, no, because it doesn't matter, because I'm gonna make it. Drive backwards. What the frick are you doing? Okay, good, I did it. Oh my gosh, yes, I did it. Oh, tofu machine, oh, thank you. If you want me to do a part 2, which is on hard difficulty, I might do it. Right now, I'm done.